I've never actually played cards, meaning to learn.
Mist Horde, led by Sorla Khan, marched towards Stonehall, the capital city of a sprawling empire. Fearing for the safety of the people of Stonehall, Tresden directs her army to occupy the nearby city of Roseleaf in an attempt to ambush the Red Mist. However, her plan to destroy Sorla Khan before the Red Mist ever reaches Stonehall hits a snag when the wolf-esque inhabitants of Roseleaf, the Vool, resist the Bronze Legion's occupation. Soon, dissonance gives way to full-on rebellion as the Vool, Bronze Legion, and Red Mist collide in a violent confrontation. Meanwhile, the Radiant Priestess Prelix assembles an army in preparation for the war she is about to wage against her own daughter, who has abandoned the Radiant and pledged her loyalty to the Dire. The Ancients, the Vool Rebellion, the Bronze Legion, and the Red Mist have made their call to arms. Are you ready to answer it?
Now!
Brothers and sisters, the Ancient is coming. With every passing day, my visions grow stronger. A violet sky, a sundered moon, and an ancient voice that whispers, "Prepare for my arrival." Prepare. Such a simple word that does no justice to the work that lies before us. We must be heralds, walking testimonies to the benevolence of the Ancient, spreading the word of its glorious arrival, no matter if that message is received with joy or scorn. We must be architects, building not just this monastery for those who believe what I have seen, but an entire world that is worthy of the Ancient splendor. We must be zealots, willing to lay down our lives in defense of this sacred space. Because rest assured, we are at war. Canna and her heretics will stop at nothing to undo the work that we have accomplished. And that is why we must return in kind.
Forever. Naturally, that's an exaggeration. A Tarrasque itself isn't an immortal creature, though it does make you wonder. If this ring is fashioned out of bone and muscle, what could someone do with a Tarrasque's heart?
There is no such thing as forbidden magic in Weeping Rose. But some mistake the Quarum's open-mindedness as a license to be irresponsible. The Tyler Estate is what awaits those who would abuse the hospitality a Weeping Rose provides.
Ace of Fours.
That makes the Sisterhood proud.
Lose. You will belong to me, Rylai. Smash things! I was getting worried.
Wait till Sniper sees me use this bad boy!
I can keep going.
upon the shadows I strike.
This will keep me safe. This will be fun to watch.
I'm ready for the fight.
This place needs a little teamfolk love.
Consult my ancestors.
Fortified?
No!
I'm on it!
Thanks! We have to look after each other.
non-book. Interesting.
This will help. This will taste blood. To our enemies.
Way to look after the talent.
Stand with me and be strong.
This battle must end.
Such mysteries belong to me alone.
Make it a little safer.
This'll help with the job.
It's our time now.
Here.
I have heard my children's cries.
Selimemne, I am but a pale shadow of your greatness.
Bristleback's got nothing on me.
I'm not here to coddle you. I'm here to fight. Fight.
I have foreseen what is to come.
I've seen this used before.
I was hoping for one of these.
The jungle will protect me.
Gonna be painful.